Porsches are fun.
Porsches
are little fucking go-karts. Porsches are fun, bro. Because I've driven them all. GTRs are fucking ass.
Really?
Yeah, GTRs. Yeah, GTRs piss me off. No, I have an M3. I like the four doors.
What's it called?
Porsche by far out of all. The Porsche is by far the most fun car out of all those.
Yeah, Porsche is the best.
GTRs suck, bro. I don't care what anyone says. GTRs suck. McLaren. Never driven in a McLaren before. How much is a McLaren?
McLarens are pretty expensive.
Like 200?
I think they could go even more.
I don't know, I never really looked into them.
Let's go for a McLaren 720S, right? So a McLaren 720S.
300.
330,000. You're spending easily 400,000 on that car.
No taxes and all sorts of shit.
Yeah. Easily.
Come on, where the? Dude, Ryan's ducking me. I already fucking told you guys. You guys don't ever fucking listen. How much are we at right now?
We're at... I'm about to find out right now. I'm about to tell you right now. So we're at 4,314, which gets you your... It gets you your exhaust system. It gets you your intake system. It gets you your top mount intercooler. So the only thing that's left now, it's the...
Crank hub?
The crank hub and the cats.
Okay. So I'm taking... Well, crank hub's not too bad.
Crank hub was like $1,000. I'm gonna get the one that he sent.
Yeah.
So you're gonna be spending just over...
6,000?
Yeah. Just over... You're at 4,314 before taxes. But the good thing is...
We'll drive really, 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 really fast?
No, actually... Okay, so...
How much is a tune on an M3? Like 500, 600 bucks?
Yeah,
a
tune might be the cheapest thing out of everything. But you definitely need a tune after putting all the...
Oh, yeah, no, dude. You can't drive that shit without a tune.
Yeah.
Dude, imagine if I was just tuned it, like, even with stock parts. Like, dude, that shit would be going really, really a lot faster anyways.
Yeah.
Where do you think we should put all the stock parts in that closet?
I think we should put them in the car.
Wait, what?
In the car. Like, install them.
No, the stock parts.
Oh, the stock parts.
Yeah. Just, like, put them in the closet right here or something?
Yeah. Or you could flip them, too. And make all half your money back.
Yeah, but... You think I could sell an M3 that's not... Like, I mean, obviously I could sell an M3 that's